think, show is with the Takagami Sori Wazu. Once you have this set, you've got pretty good pressure in. We know that we want him to go over. So a lot of times, you know, we've all done it. You start, you see that happen, you take this hand and you start doing this and they don't go anywhere because you don't have any pressure in yet. Then you learn, okay, if I put a little pressure on those knuckles, okay, I get a little better. I get a little better push on it. But shoulder down, straight line, shoulder to elbow. Add the second hand, also straight. And I'm just going to lean weight. That's going to be the first thing. When he's ready to go, I'll know because something went wrong. See, his chin comes up. Their forehead will touch your forearm. They'll groan. Something will happen. Once that's there, now I'm going to turn. And you just get a little more kick for it. So what I want you to do, just to get us started, start with one. Place this.
Really practice.
See how my shoulder's up on the left side? Put it down. Keep your head up.
Have opposing pressure.
First, sink that body weight in.
Down. Not
he start. Now he's ready.
Down. This is gonna go.
We're going to start applying to some hang here in a bit. Start there, please.